I can covet statues with your alabaster knees. Listen to the music of the cemetery trees. Windswept mausoleums and the headstones set in pairs. Epitaphs and littered roses lying everywhere. The bones left in the courtyard wait for any passing hair. But that's alright, that's alright. Come on, lay down upon my grave. Rest your bones upon my grave. On my grave you're not alone, cause where you rest your bones is home. Lay down upon my grave. Rest your bones upon my grave. On my grave you're not alone, cause where you rest your bones is home. Lay down upon my grave. Rest your bones upon my grave. On my grave you're not alone, cause where you rest your bones is home.
The title of the EP, Songs from Potter's Field, refers to the unconsecrated ground in a graveyard where they would bury people who were criminals or people who had been charged with witchcraft or people who were too poor to afford their own headstones and graves.
Unconsecrated ground where people who have died alone without family are buried, or people that have been excommunicated from.
They were often unmarked, and for folks that were not as fortunate to be able to be buried in the main cemeteries or the church cemeteries.
For me, that's what a potter's field is.
The title of the EP is about the place where I am gonna go when I die.
Tree cars.
Collection of songs that we have, they didn't quite fit into any future album that we're planning, but also we wanted to celebrate them and have them in a collection.
It's a place for the songs that never really fit to go.
Death now while the destitute drive sobs. The papacy, the president join in the dance macabre. They dig their graves together, eating bread from dust and bone.
Defiant.
Moody.
Energetic.
Dark.
Determined.
Panty dropping.
It's alright. It's alright. Come on, lay down upon my grave. Rest your bones upon my grave. On my grave, you're not alone. This way, rest your bones upon
my grave. Yeah, they're alright. Well, I mean, Danny is Danny. Danny's just, you know, the obstinate, gloom and doom, and yet wonderfully lovely person, and a far better musician than he would care to admit himself to be. Trisha is just, she's a dream. Recording and working with Trisha is just fantastic. She's just, I can't say enough good things about Trisha. And then we have Chris McEwen on guitar, and firstly, it's nice to have a Scotsman in the band, and he's just got a generosity of spirit and a humble wit that I just find really refreshing and wonderful to work with. And then of course there's me, and I'm just fantastic. What's your name and what instruments do you play in the band?
My name is... Oh shit, I'm not gonna look at the... You can cut that, right?
Yeah.
Okay.